Our topic is psychological impact of playing Mobile Legends to grade 12 GST level 5 to 7 at PHMA University of Pangasinan, school year 2019 to 2020. Mobile Legends is a game that popular nowadays in demand from teenagers and adults. This is a popular game in Asia which many people play those games. Mobile Legends is a game design which is a form for phone. In this game, you can also communicate to others and make a new friends through it. In this game, for many disadvantage when they use exclusively too much as this size can lead online games addiction. In addiction, people feel completed to the certain thing activities so often that they become harmful habit, which they interfere with other important activities much as work or school. Once teenagers addicted in this game, especially students, spend less time doing important work in school. That is, this practice was not tolerated, it can result to poor performance in school, especially indoor and outdoors activities.
Research problem. This study aims to determine the psychological impact of playing Mobile Legends to grade 12 GHT level 5 to 7. Students in PHMA University of Pangasinan, school year 2019-2020.
Scope and delimitation. This study aims to know the effects of Mobile Legends to psychological aspect of senior high school students. They gathered in this research were obtained from 150 selected TBL students from TBL 5, TBL 6, TBL 7 students of PHMA University of Pangasinan. The researcher would conduct this study to achieve of identifying psychological impact of Mobile Legends to youth to comprehend and conclude the reason behind why students have the hard time to get their focus in their environment and how Mobile Legends affect their academic performance in school. The researchers would conduct this study to achieve on identifying the psychological impact of Mobile Legends to youth, to comprehend and conclude the reason behind why students have the hard time to get their focus in their environment and how Mobile Legends affect their academic performance in school. Also, this study wanted to spread awareness to the discrete and neglected aftermath of being addicted in Mobile Legends. In addition, they wanted to give knowledge about how Mobile Legends affect their life. Each Mobile Legends players experience that kind of addiction, but being so addicted in this game can bring your life into risk.
Our motivation in this study is the drive for us to graduate on this coming March.
Significance of study. This research study is beneficial to the following Mobile Legends players. The result of this study would help the player to know that there is an effect of playing Mobile Legends in their head and behavior. Students. The result of this study can give them an idea and information about the effects of mobile games to the behavior and health aside from negative effects with parents. This study would help the parents to have enough knowledge about the effect of playing online games among their children. Teachers. This study would help the teachers to know the psychological impact of playing Mobile Legends in the students. Researchers. This may serve as basis for future research was be conducted. Future researchers. The result of this study would be serving as a guide of other researchers who would embark on the of study of similar natures.
Research instrument used in obtaining data. As for the instrument used in our data, surveys and questionnaires are given with the accordance with the TBL 5 to 7 students during their break to avoid disturbance in whatever they are doing.
We gathered our data by using a survey questionnaire to complete the sequence.
We used the random sampling to select our 101 respondents as the people who will answer our questionnaire.
We encounter a problem of Chapter 4 that represent the relevant and substantial data, which are presented, analyzed, and interpreted in the context of problem posted in this study. But we did it even it's hard to tally. We did it because we help each other and finish it well.
Our topic is to give an idea how to play Mobile Legends if ever they don't know how to play this mobile game, and to find out the number of players of this game.
I'm Lisa Subnet, and this is my answer for number 1. My motivation to accomplish this study is to other than myself, because I'm proud that I'm part of this study and to share what I know about this research. I am my own motivation because I could hardly pass the things I do for my grades. That's why I motivate myself every day to do certain things to do the fulliest. I believe that in order to do things to the fulliest, you have to believe yourself. First, it is called self-motivation. I am thankful that in this project research, I am capable to do things to the full extent.
Hello, I'm Juan Carlo Vivinoya, and this is my answer to question number 2. This study aims to know the effects of mobile legends to the psychological aspect of senior students. They gathered in this research were obtained from 150 selected TBL students from TBL 5, TBL 6, TBL 7, students of Pima University of Pangasinan, Bacoa. This study is limited only to the players of mobile legends. Also, this study will be conducted for the whole first semester, June 2019 to October 2019. Non-random sampling will utilize in the study. The technique utilized in selecting respondents will convince sampling technique in which the researchers select samples based on the subjective judgment of the researcher rather than random selections.
Hello, I'm Ian Balbautista, and this is my answer for number 3. Not everyone who plays Mobile Legends or online games in general experience a psychological change. Those people just play games for fun. Although those studies show that more time spent on those games will indeed have a psychological impact, either minor or major. It limits your physical activities, physical interactions, and decreases productivity.
This is my answer in question number 4. I would suggest that research questions are important because they are the catalyst for research. Research questions help provide a focus for where the research starts. This question may, however, be what defines where the research will end up. As the research unfolds, and information and findings comes in, adjustment may be made as to what direction the research takes.
Hi, I'm Ted Lawrence Castillo, and this is my answer for number 5. Survey and tally. Because this is the main of the study, without survey and respondent, we would not be able to finish our study. Tally. Because in this part of the study, we will know the number of respondents who can answer if what are the advantage and disadvantage.
Hello, I'm Jamel Cruz, and this is my answer for question number 7. The respondents of our study are the grade 12 TBL 5 to 7 students. 110 students are the total number of our respondents. The sampling method that we use is random sampling. This is my answer for question number 8. The instrument that we use to distinguish the psychological impact of playing Mobile Legends to grade 12 TBL 5 to 7 students of Pima University of Pangasinan is a survey questionnaire.
Hi, I'm Andre, and this is my answer on number 9. Took all the data we gathered on grade another section of grade 12, TBL 5 to 7, and built a result that all of students has a different impact on themselves. Some of the students prioritizing playing mobile games rather than finishing school lessons. Some students improves their cooperation and teamwork on the group activity. And this is my answer on number 10. The original about our work is chapter 5, because in this chapter we summarize the whole process of the research and brief summary of the whole study. It also provides a summary of the main findings of the study, conclusion of the study, recommendation, and suggestions for further research.
Hi, I'm Justin Jundarino, and this is my answer for number 13. To give awareness and knowledge about the positive and negative effects of playing Mobile Legends, most especially to enlighten the respondent of the psychological impacts of playing Mobile Legends to the rate 12 TVET students of PMA University of Pangasinan. And this is my answer for question number 14. It never crossed to my mind to change our conduct study because we, the researchers, give our best to gather all of the information stated in our research study. And I am pretty sure that our study are going to be helpful for them to give a proper knowledge about psychological impact of playing mobile legends, not just to our respondents, which is grade 12 TBL students of PMA University of Pangasinan, but to all of those students who are playing mobile legends. We, the researchers, will give our best and integrate it to defend our chosen study.
Hi, I'm Ian M. Paragas. This is my answer in number 15. First, don't listen to the people who say no all the time, and don't let them slow you down or change your direction.